to my channel. So today I thought I would show you how to decorate my little girl's room. It's actually not my little girl's. It's her little girl's. What's that? So she wanted me to do it since I'm actually really good. So she decided carpet instead of hardcore, so I put the carpet down and stuff. So she wanted it to be right here, but that, I don't know if that's going to be, she doesn't want it to go past, so I thought I would do something. So this is like the, gonna be the bed, even though there's a bunch of drawings on it, but there's like a whole bunch of drawings on it and stuff, so I'm not that sure if that's actually going to work. There's a whole bunch of drawings and stuff on this, so. Yep, so I think I'm actually gonna put the bed right there. Here's the little Elmo blanket she decided. She wanted it to be folded like this, so. I guess I'll just set that in, and I'm doing it with one hand, so it's probably not gonna look as good, so. So we got it in right there. I'm actually going to set it right here. I'm going to lift this up because there's something at the end I wanted to do to her bed. Well, not to her bed, but to make her bed look prettier. And then she decided this for the blanket for some reason. And she wanted it to be folded just a little bit. She set it up to these right there to be folded. Well, right there. So don't judge me for how this is gonna go. Probably horrible. And yes, it did go horrible, but better than nothing. And then she took a dried baby wipe and turned it into a big pillow for some reason. So, I guess we'll put that in. And, voila! The bed's all done. Okay. Now she wanted a little toy box. Whoops. Those were the toys for the toy box. So, this is actually going to be the dresser for the baby. Or, I don't even have a toy box for the baby. I'll just use this as the, I'll just turn this into a little dresser. So, here's the dresser. The toys that, you know what, I actually think this should be a toy box instead. So, we got a rubber ducky. It actually came with the baby, and so did this basket, and there's the baby. So this came with it. This little ball, it didn't come with it, it was actually a thing. This little Hatchimal, baby Hatchimal. This little rabbit bunny. I'm gonna turn on the flashlight so you guys can see. This little bunny rabbit. That's how it's looking so far. I'm just throwing it all in. This cute little white pony. A goose. A little book. I'm gonna have to hold it with my foot. There we go. That actually open, so it looks like she can read it. But she can also put toys in a little bin. Play-Doh bin, I guess. Oh, that was a fail. I'm just looking out on the camera, so I'm probably just going to be like that and don't even get the thing, so. This is like the big one, like. And the wheels, actually. Oh, hold it with my feet again. So, that's an I kept the bed a little bit. Okay, that actually worked. Another pony. Ball. Yeah, there's a lot of toys, so I'll check back in with you guys when this whole basket is full with toys. Okay, so I got this filled. I had this old baby doll. I decided just to give to this baby doll. But, yep, so we got that, and a little chair for the baby to sit in whenever she has to eat. I'm gonna put that, right there. And then we also have a little baby couch. I'm gonna set that right here. And I think that's it. Time for the big reveal for the baby bed. A pin! Don't ask me what I'm doing with this magical, magical pin. Just sticks it right in here. And ta-da, it's like a little toy for the baby. And here's the little baby. Oh god, I feel bad for this baby. I have to hold her with my feet. Look how cute. So we got our baby room already. So, bye!